Well, James, welcome to Tranmere. You're the first signing of the Gary Brabin era. How do you feel?
I feel great. I'm really happy to be here. It's a massive club. It's been shown to me that over the last couple of days of being here, that how big the club really is within this league, coming down from League Two and League One previously. It's a great challenge.
James Nord, who's onside. James Nord has an equaliser for Tranmere. Back at his He's got down the left hand side. He's breaking forward. Eddie Clark delivers a cross into the penalty area. James,
yes!
Buxton, 30 yards out. Efforts.
Yes!
With them, I wouldn't want to be with anyone else. We'll die for each other on Saturday, and hopefully that will get us over the line. Just our togetherness and our team spirit.
As he put it in check, very businesslike. James, there's the cross forwards. We'll be right back.
each other today. We have to send it off. We just dug in, seen the game out. We knew we'd get a chance, it just had to go in. Everyone was amazing today, amazing. We got a never say die attitude. We will go to the end. And it just showed we soaked up so much pressure. He was incredible, sucked everything up. And then we just knew we'd get one chance. We took it, that was our game. Just to score, just to get promoted was incredible.
But Tranmere, the Super White Army, are back in the Football League.
Redemption for Tranmere!